Okay. I couldn't believe it, so I had to come back around a second time here. This is. So, I mean, I don't live in this neighborhood. Maybe everybody's cool with it. I don't know. But I'll tell you one thing, man. If I was looking for a way to piss off my neighbors, this would probably be a good one. That's wild. I love it. Take me here under the disco ball. The whole neighborhood is like lit up with disco lights.